How's it going there, fellow shinobi? Naoki, aka the Great Fukagi here, bringing you some more League of Legends gameplay. And today, I am playing as Nasus in the top lane, so this should be fun. Okay, so set that. There you go. Minions have spawned. Alright, so Nasus's kit real quick. I have my Q, my next basic attack. We'll do bonus physical damage to target, and then it permanently gains 3 damage if it kills its enemy. This bonus is doubled against champions, large minions, and large monsters, called Siphon and Strike. So, I want to farm very accurately with my Q. I'm facing a slain. Interesting. Oh boy, I should be farming better than this. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna build a bit tanky against this Swain. So I have my W, which is Wither. I age the target champion over a few seconds, slowing their movement speed by 35% up to 47% during this. The target's attack speed is reduced by half when this occurs. I have my E, which is Spare Fire. I unleash a Spare Flame at target location, dealing magic damage. For the next 5 seconds, enemies in the area have their armor reduced and are dealt additional magic damage each second. So that benefits me once I level up my Q.
There you go. Is not to see my eyes. Nice, so that's a good help for Jumba. That helps me a lot, so thank you. And my ultimate is called Fury of the Sands. I become empowered from the sandstorm for 15 seconds, increasing maximum health, 300, and I grow a bit larger. As the storm rages, I deal percentage of maximum health to nearby enemy, second and fourth in bonus attack damage. Oh, I took some damage there. Yeah, it's not good.
Time to get rid of that and start with the health potion. So they have a kindred. And words they fell in lies. This kindred. Alright.
I'm just gonna get rid of this mark.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good thing this spirit passage also has some magic resistance. There we go, got my mercury treads. And now I want a titanic hydra, maybe. Yeah. Oh, I got a red buff somehow. Yay! What was that? You guys saw that glitch, right?
Do not try, my
While they're occupado, I'm gonna push. Sorry if I've been silent this whole time.
Oh, and my basic, my passive gives me bonus lifesteal.
I'm staying out of a battle. I know I can't win like that. So, hey.
Wow, I'm still having left, guys.
Done that, but I just want to push and also grab their attention.
There we go.
Wow, 300 almost. I think that's the highest I've ever been with my Nasus.
Like one of the highest. Thanks. attack.
There you go. Dang it! Dang, I thought I could kill him. Ooh, their red's at 20 seconds left. I think I'll steal it.
Shut down.
Some things must remain dead.
No. Right. Dang it, I had Lisa. There we go, 300. Nasus' dance. Oh man, that is GG. I was gonna build the Triforce later, but it's fine. We got it done now. Yeah. All right, and that is a win for us. And what rank of A plus? Dang it. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to show me some love and hit that like button down below. Comment down below what is your favorite thing about Nasus, and if you have a particular favorite skin. Personally, I like the, the three-headed Cerberus Nasus? Infernal Nasus, I believe it's called. Archduke Nasus, just because, she looks so fancy and proper, yes. And if you have a build, comment that. And most importantly, if you're new to my channel, form the jar subscription and subscribe for more awesome videos. And keep a heads up, because later today, I'm going to be posting my very first Overwatch video. So keep a lookout for that, guys. Hopefully everything goes well and it records properly. Fingers crossed. And yeah, peace out. Have a great day, guys.